Everybody knows the zombies are playing an integral role in the end of Verdansk. They are going to take over the entire map, which will be the catalyst to set off the rockets, which will nuke the map, and then we go into the Ural Mountains. At least that's how it looks like it's going to happen, right? The ship came aboard, you've got the zombies, we now have containment protocol alerts, things are in motion. Well, they're in slow motion. Welcome to the page, everybody. Chaos here. Make sure you are following with your notifications fully turned on. This is going to be a little bit of a critical video because I think there's room to do this better. Now, if you didn't know, on March 11th, we got an alert, and it was that zombies were coming. Now, it basically said it was a minor contagion warning for the southeast region zone of Verdansk, and it included the ghost ship, and you guys get it. They said, no worries, we'll be okay. Then we fast forward a full week later. We get another containment protocol alert. It's the EBS again, another minor contagion warning for the hospital west of downtown Tavors District. And once again, zombies are moving. You kind of have to unlock them in the spot, and then they move on. Now, this is cool. Don't get me wrong. The level of interaction with Warzone has gone up and up and up. And if they do anything like they did with the live event we got where you were rushing to the stadium and Woods was involved, that was really cool. That was really, really neat. And they have said that they're going to improve upon that. Things are going to get bigger and better when it comes to the Warzone universe. But here's the problem. This is where they kind of fall into this lull sometimes. Don't get me wrong. Activision and Call of Duty are kings of hype trains, okay? They are. They know how to get hype going for a future product. They've done it for over a decade. They know what they're doing. But lately, the last year or so, when it comes to Warzone and how they build up, and I know there's roadmaps that they go by and what they're trying to tie it into, and you've got season 3 coming up and all that stuff, right? But you lose some of that hype and that luster. You lose some of that sauce when you just drag it out. You guys remember when we were hunting for all the clues for the bunkers and everything, and then we'd get a live stream, we'd do a live stream, but then it was just a little clue that would go into the next day of Zork or whatever it was. It was cool, but it got old really fast. And I'm worried that's what's going to happen with the zombies here, because right now we are on a very, very, very long timeline with these containment protocol alerts. Warzone's a big map, okay? And we've had two areas now that, if this is how they're going to be doing it and structuring it, there's a lot to go, which means it's going to be a while before this actually happens. Now, like I said, this is awesome. Combining the universes together and everything happening is great, but when you're building up that hype, you need to capitalize on that hype. You don't want to lull people into this kind of, oh, let's go check where the zombies are this week, and let's go check where they're at the next week. I'm not mad, and I'm not trying to be a downer. I'm trying to give feedback, constructive feedback, because you could do this. You could do the containment protocol, and then the zombies flood the map, and then everybody's freaking out, and it's like, oh my gosh, this is happening, and then you have your event. That you, at the pinnacle of the hype, you take advantage. Now people are just like, okay, let's go see what's going on. Oh, it's another containment protocol. It's minor. And I know it's going to ramp up as we go, but it's not the same as a hard-hitting, super-fast hype train. And I'm just worried that people aren't going to stick around or enjoy it for what they could have. Maybe wait to do the containment protocols until you're like a week away from launch or whenever you're going to nuke the map, as opposed to a month out. I don't know. You guys let me know what you think. I personally would have, I'd rather have it all just right there all together. I mean, you may be different. You may like the, what would you call it? The lethargic buildup, if you will. Maybe that's your thing. You guys let me know in the comment section. I'll keep you posted. Zombies are slowly taking over Verdansk.